Hello friends, welcome to the channel Health Tricks and Tips in English, the best pregnancy centric channel. In this video, we will know how much the mouth of the uterus, that is called cervix, should open at the time of labor so that the normal delivery of the baby can take place easily. At the time of labor, the thinning of cervix starts first, and after that the mouth of cervix starts opening slowly. When a pregnant woman is in the delivery room for the delivery, the doctors keep on doing the vaginal examinations and they keep track how much time it is going to take for the baby to take birth. Doctors do it in a very hygienic manner. They wear the glove and they also apply lubricant on the gloves. They are highly experienced doctor and they can make a very good approximation how much cervix has opened till now during the time of delivery. At the time of normal delivery, this continuous track is very much important. You may feel certain pain when the doctors are doing this. However, this is very much essential. If you are interested to know how much your cervix is opened, doctor may tell you a number between the range of 1 to 10 centimeters. Doctors wait so that the cervix is opened approximately 10 centimeters. At this time, when the cervix is opened approximately 10 centimeters, the normal delivery can take place very easily. The waiting period to get this 10 centimeter cervix open is not fixed. It varies woman to woman, as every woman is having a different body type. So it can never be said how much time it is going to take for cervix to open approximately 10 centimeters so that the normal delivery can take place. So friend, this was a small information. Hope you have liked the video. If you liked it, kindly press the like button. If you have not subscribed to our channel, kindly do so. Share this video to the people of interest and do not forget to comment on the videos. And if you have not pressed the bell icon so far to get the notification, kindly do so. Thanks for watching this video. Stay happy, stay healthy.